Hi everybody, good morning, good afternoon, good evening from wherever you are watching from. Thank you all for watching and welcome. Today I am preparing collard greens, a very healthy dish and doesn't take a lot of time to prepare. So let's get started. So in my collard greens, I'll be using onion, tomatoes and bell peppers. I did wash my greens and I drained them. So all I need to do now is cut my greens to smaller sizes. So I start to chop my greens and I prefer this size because of the way I'm gonna cook it. If I was putting it like in any other dish, I would make them a little bigger. So my greens are all chopped and my other vegetables are ready. So I'm going to start cooking. I add some oil to a pan and I add some onions. So I saute this for a minute, then I bring in my tomatoes. I cook my tomatoes until they are soft. I'm going to add a Maggi cube. And now time to bring in my collard greens. I add all of them to the pan. And I'm going to put the lid so they can cook and decrease in size. As you can see, my greens have shrunk in size. And I'm not going to leave them on the heat for too long. So now I'm going to bring in my bell peppers. I'm going to let this cook for another couple minutes, then I take it off the heat. They're looking so good so far. My greens are actually ready. I did turn off my heat. And this can be served with any other dish of your choice. As you can see, guys, this is a very simple dish and it's a healthy dish. I hope you all can prepare this at home. And I hope you guys enjoy it as much as I did. Happy cooking, everybody, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.